Welcome to Daily History, June 12th. June 12th, 1665, New Amsterdam legally becomes an English colony and renamed as New York. June 12th, 1776, Virginia adopted Declaration of Rights. June 12th, 1898, Philippines got independence from the colonial rule of Spain. June 12th, 1903, Niagara Falls City, in Canada became a city. June 12, 1942, Anne Frank received her diary as a birthday present. June 12, 1964, Nelson Mandela was sentenced to life in prison in South Africa. June 12, 1986, nationwide emergency declared in South Africa. June 12, 1990, Russian Federation declared itself sovereign state, celebrated as Russia Day since 1992. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.